Community members across the Central Coast remembered the life of artist John Landon earlier. His son organized a memorial service at the Avila Beach Community Center. Landon died on Wednesday. He was 68 years old. He was diagnosed as a genius at age 11. One of his paintings hung on a wall at the White House during President George W. Bush's administration. His art style was known as Californian Expressionism. He frequently painted the Central Coast.